Hello and welcome back to Let's Try. We're trying Trash Bandits. Yeah, I'm still neck deep in demos. My goodness, I got another 50 more of these I gotta do in the next couple days. Pray for me. This game looked to me like a little bit of Celeste, and I don't mean that it just looks like a platformer. It actually has some, looks like some really tight platforming in it. I remember the day it all started. It was a Wednesday, or garbage day, as the squonks call it. Clever, isn't it? The trash goes in the bag goes in the truck, and it's gone for good. Not their problem anymore. But trash is never really gone, is it? It just ends up somewhere else. You club one wrap, and wham, two more take its place. Walter had told us we were meeting someone out in the dump. Thing is, no one really knew where the city ended and the dump started. Not here, not in Grave City. Oh yeah, I love this kind of look for a game, for real. It just makes me feel all warm and fuzzy, you know? Kind of like these graphics. Alright, so we got A and D to move. Makes sense. Got space to jump. I got that figured out. Now, there is a twist. It's not just gonna, you know, be a platformer. I wouldn't be interested if it was. Yo, we got rolling mechanics. Love me some rolling mechanics. Hey, Rick, can you hear me? This thing working?
Yeah, Chuck, it's working. Can you make this quick? I ain't exactly dying to stand around in this rain all day.
Oh, I see, it's Ricardo. Well, you know, the rain wouldn't be so bad if you didn't insist on dressing like some sort of fancy squonk all the time. Just cut to the chase already. I mean, where'd you even get... even cop those glad rags? A baby's funeral? You have exactly 5 seconds before I hang up, Chuck. Okay, the meeting spot is dead ahead. Just keep going that same direction and you'll be there in a jiffy. And the guy's name is Isosceles. Alright, I'll call you back when I get there, so please do not call me before then. I get it, you don't want to talk to me. It's fine, I'm used to it. I like the dialogue, it's pretty snappy. I kind of hope they keep it to a minimum, though. I do like to get my platform on, you know? Walk towards a wall in midair to cling. W to climb it, okay. Pretty good so far, pretty slick. Wee, Oh, we can crawl, wee. I like the rolling animation a lot. It's got a certain ragamuffin about it, I don't know. It's charming. Okay, we need to do some kind of tricky jump. Oh wait, there's a platform right there and it disappeared. Just kind of pops away. Hey Chuck, we've got, well, would you look who it is? It's my old pal, Ricky Stripe. Call me back so soon. Chuck, listen, there's a locked door here. Oh, well, that's embarrassing. Look, my map out here are out of date. Serves me right for trusting Slinky Pete again. Oh, bruv. Oi, bruv. Don't you worry about Slinky Pete. I'll break his legs next time I sees him. That's very kind of you, Petals, but just hold that thought for a moment. Anyway, Rick, you're gonna have to look for a detour. Do a little snooping around. Most of these trash mountains have tunnels going through them. Let's, like, cling to this wall. Yeah. All of that to tell me there's a secret tunnel. Listen, I like the dialogue, but sometimes it's better to just, like, let the player discover these things on their own. I am finding these platforms kind of blend into the background a bit too easily. This is the second time I just didn't see him straight up didn't see him. This is an early version of the game, not representative of the final product. So if I do offer criticism, I would hope that it is to help and not necessarily to mock. I don't mock. So here's why I was interested in this game is we got a grappling hook. Oh, it's actually really slick. I like it. I like it a lot. I got some bounce pads. Grappling hook. It's really good. I like it. Wait a minute. What'd that say? You can only grapple once before touching the ground. Touch the ground to instantly regain your grapple. Wee. And then that's actually like I didn't know the mechanics before I grabbed this game, so this does feel very influenced by Celeste in some ways, and I don't think that that's a bad thing. I think Celeste is an amazing game. I might even like to do a playthrough on the channel at some point. Press space while near a wall to wall jump. We got wall jumping. We are a little trash ninja.
Whee!
Oh god. That was... Maybe I'm getting a little too carried away here. I'm getting too... I'm getting too exuberant. Too exuberant? Motive? I don't know. While clinging, hold S to slide. Okay, whee. That's not it at all. That wasn't a slide. That was just a fall. If you get some momentum, build up some momentum from the grapple, you do like a little roll. Hey there, you isosceles?
Perhaps.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, it depends who's asking.
Well, the name's Stripe, Ricky Stripe. I'm supposed to meet an isosceles here.
Mr. Stripe, you can just call me Ike. Only my parents call me isosceles.
Gotcha. You ready to meet the rest of the crew? Truck is this way.
Yeah, you go ahead. I'll be right behind you.
You just gotta grab a few nuts and bolts first. Sounds good. Hey, Chuck, I found the guy. We're on our way. Be serious. But seriously, Rick, where'd you get the squonk suit? Did you nick it from someone? It's bespoke, I'll have you know.
Bespoke?
Who the hell is out there making suits for raccoons? You expect me to... I'm hanging up now, Chuck. Yeah, I mean, I prefer to just let... Oh, we got... Are they gonna grade me?
Too slow! Oh, man, I gotta keep up!
I really did know. How did I know it was gonna be a C? How are you supposed to speedrun a level when you're getting interrupted by dialogue, I just gotta say. Hey, everyone, I'm back and I brought Ike with me. Everyone say hello to Ike.
Hello, Ike.
What? Hey, Ike, so what kind of name is isosceles? Oh, I know. It's because you takes the best angle when driving and whatnot, isn't it? Well, I suppose it's Greek, technically. That's unfortunate. What? Let me just cut to the chase. We're looking for a new driver. Our previous one is presently indisposed, as it were. The streets are talking, and they know you're one of the best drivers around. Is that so?
You heard correctly.
This squirrel is confirmed now, Jason Statham. Not sure how you expect me to drive this hunkin' thing, though seeing as I can't even reach the pedals. That's where pedals comes in. Wrong pedals. That's right, fam. I got the pedals covered. All you need is to steer. Sounds like I could do though. Wait, sounds like something I could do then. Now listen up, you rat tree. Tree rat, we're giving you a chance here, but get so much as one scratch on our truck, and we'll be eating squirrel soup for supper, capiche? Don't let Chuck scare you, kid. The only way he'd eat you is if you were a slice of pizza. Hey, stuff it, Stripe. I eat other things too, alright? Maybe not tree rats, but hey, if times got tough enough, well, anything's possible, you dig? Anyway, when we're ready to head out, just go and select a gig at the computer. I got some jobs lined up for us.
Grappling hook.
I just want to grapple. I don't want to do anything else. I don't want to select jobs. I don't even want to play the game. I just want to grapple. All right. So by jobs, you mean like select the next level. Gotcha. I got a little bit excited there for a second. I thought maybe there was going to be like genuine jobs we could do. All right, Rick, listen up. Our clients are a group of mice. Be on the lookout for them. Mice, huh? What do they need? I'm gonna be real with you, Rick. I didn't really listen to what they were saying, but they're offering a decent chunk of change for the job. Well, guess I'll find out. Oh, and if you find any cans of conch, be sure to grab them for me. Aren't you supposed to be on a diet?
Wait, Chuck, you're on a diet? Ha! Could have fooled me.
Look, it's not my fault. I've just got, you know, big bones is all. Yeah, and some big meat on those bones.
Wow,
real funny, Rick. Just grab as many cans as you can carry, all right? Those things go for 10 cents a pop. Mice, cans, got it. Wait, what? Hold right mouse button to pull yourself towards the grab.
Oh, grappling hook.
Oh yeah, that feels real good.
Grappling hook.
Oh, we got some cans, genuinely. I thought they were joking. Hold on. I can do this. Whee! Oh, it's good. Oh god, it's maybe a bit too good, actually. Okay, so, oh, okay, things can get spicy real quick. Oh, oh, okay, okay, tricky. Oh, okay, the grappling, it's spicy, it's spicy. Okay, we've got some cans on the left side there. I want them cans. How am I gonna get those? I don't think I can make that jump. This is what you call a precision platformer. Nope. Whoa. The grappling hook kind of reminds me... Well, it's not very similar. But it kind of reminds me of... Them worms. Damn worms, you know? So how do we get that... How do we get them cans on the side there? I guess we have to... Ugh. I want to get them cans. Okay. Slide down. Okay, so you have to hold left to slide. Whoa. Okay, and apparently you can't just, like, climb forever. There's a lot of things going on here. Certainly this is a speedrunner's paradise. Ooh. Okay, so if you hold the jump button down... You can kind of wall jump forever. And when you right click, it's like the moment of your angle is what angle you're going to be kind of retracting your grappling hook towards. There's a lot of things going on here, and all of them are actually really good. But it's also kind of like that, you know, that thing you do where you gotta like pat your head and It's a lot in a good way, but also it's a lot in a lot way. Okay, so I'm gonna be not trying to speedrun this game for a little bit. I want to find these secrets. I don't seem to be able to find it anywhere here. Is it here? Wow, I can't find it anywhere. I've checked, like, all of these walls, and none of them are the correct ones. Huh. Where is the secret wall? I gotta find it. Is it here? None of these walls are correct. Weird. Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just progress for now. Maybe I need to find a locked door or something. Oh, Stripe. Great Stripe, when your arrival was foretold, have you come to lend us thy burgling talents? That's why I'm here. Watch your need, kid. Kid? Ha! Be not deceived by my stature. I art no mere more a child than thou art a furless. Oh, sorry. I thought just calling you Mouse would be kind of rude. He is not... But a mouse, he is the exalted Matameo, keeper of the eternal flame. Laertes speaks the truth. I am keeper of the eternal flame and the can of eternal lighter fluid. I see. So how can I help you, fellas? The eternal flame is nearly empty and our reserves are trapped behind the eternal door. Without the eternal flame, our people shall surely perish. You mean you don't have the key? Unfortunately, Cassius, keeper of the 11 keys, managed to misplace the key to the eternal door, for which he was cast into the eternal pit. Lots of eternals. Eternal what now? You know what? Never mind. So you just need me to find the key and open the door? Verily! Alright, just sit tight. I'll be back in a jiffy. I'm assuming that last dialogue tree was meant to be the raccoon, not the mouse. Okay. Trying to get used to this precisionness. We got the key, but I'm still concerned about those cans on the left side there. There we go. Is that it? By the flame, he's done it. We are forever in your debt. Don't sweat it. But speaking of debt, I'll be taking my payment now. Of course, behind the eternal door is our stash of conch. You may take it as your payment. That'll do. And if you find any more eternal flames, we will reward you handsomely. Well, can't say no to that. I ought to be going now. Pleasure doing business with you fellas. Well, there's some conch right there. How does one get it? Where? How does one get it, though? Hey, is that the CN Tower in the background? Is this game Toronto-based? Yo, my people. My people. I was wondering, I mean, it's a game about raccoons, and I mean, Torontonians are very proud about their raccoons for some reason. But I did not expect this to be a Toronto-based game. Is that legit? It really does look... I don't think so. I don't know. I want to believe. As Mulder, you know, he said that once, I guess. Ah, I was doing so well there. The hook mechanics are a little bit finicky. But, I mean, I think that I would get used to them. Like, things kind of happen when you're not expecting them. Okay, yeah, like, that's a little bit too precision-y for me. Maybe I'm just bad, but I'm finding it a little bit difficult. No, that's none of that is what I want. Oh, now it really reminds me of the Worms Armageddon grappling hook. Whee! I don't want to see that I got a D or whatever the grade was that I got there, because I know it's not good. Let's just move on to level 1-1. I'm enjoying these rain vibes. I always enjoy a good rain vibe. Oh god! Okay, so we've got a death, oh god, okay. I was not expecting, like, I want to be the guy style, block drops. Okay, I'm not doing so good right now. How in the world am I gonna do this one? Okay, I see. So you make it drop, and then it becomes... Oh! It becomes a platform. I'm wondering, will we die? Okay, no, we're good. Will we die if we hang on to the block while it's falling? It doesn't look like it. I am struggling a little bit, but it's not the game's fault. It's just I have a lot to learn in a very short period of time. Okay, that was bad. That was bad. Again, I feel like those cement platforms kind of blend into the background just a tad too much. I offer that as you know, constructive criticism, not trying to dunk or anything like that. Oh god. I am struggling right now. I kind of wish the death animation was a little bit shorter. Like, I know we're going for, like, speedrun vibes. But it's just long enough that if you die repeatedly, it's gonna start to build up that frustration meter. Okay, we got a key. Will I die? Oh! Okay, that was kind of tricky. I don't know if that pit is gonna kill me. Oh, yeah, this was things are getting challenging very quickly. I think I've already messed this up. No, I'm good. Yeah, oh god, oh. I know this is a friendly little game, but I almost kind of want to see some like blood, like kind of chunks when a block falls. Like it just feels right, you know? Listen, I have endless respect for our raccoon friends. I love me a raccoon. They are quite the troublemaker for sure. And they have caused me some trouble, but I still think we ought to see some chunks, you know? I like seeing them chunks. I feel like I need to do something spicy here. Oh no, there's a platform there. Okay, I think I get it. I think I get it. I think I have to like grapple into that. I think I have to grapple into that jump pad. Ooh, that's bad. And then with the momentum, shoot forward. Whoa, what was that? You can do a bounce? Okay, that's new. This is gonna be tricky. Oh, I didn't know you could let go. I mean, I think I did know like you could let go. This is maybe pretty challenging for this early in the game. I did do it. Okay, how are we gonna do this? We gotta roly-poly. I'm wondering if we have to roly-poly like really quick fast. It seems like it, okay, so you can do a bounce. Okay, that works. That works. That was cutting it fine. Really difficult for this early in the game. I can only imagine how tough this game is gonna get. We guys have 4 minutes. We're not even getting like bronze ratings. I do feel like I would like to try a little bit harder to get some better grades. Hey Walter, so anything new? Huh. All right, I'll just be on my way then. See ya, Walter. All right, let's do like maybe one more level. I don't know if like all of these levels are available for the demo. Now playing Plastic Heights. I feel like that's... So I saw these in the trailer and that's what made me think of Celeste. Because these feel like very Celeste-esque in nature. Oh... Okay. Trying to do maybe too much at once here. That's me. Ooh, okay, yeah. We've even got some of the the Celeste momentum. Now, how in the world are we gonna get over there? I guess I can use the grappling hook. I need to find a key. Where's the key? Oh, I guess it's gonna be over here. Okay, yeah, I mean, when you actually like nail things, yeah, that wasn't a CN Tower. It was just something that the crane was holding. It really looked like the CN Tower to me. I guess I should be using I should be using the grappling hook. Really looked like the CN Tower. You have to forgive me for getting excited there for a moment. Listen, Torontonians, like I say, we're very big on raccoons. We see it almost like a point of pride for the city. Oh, Okay, that was kind of interesting. I think I was supposed to like keep my momentum there. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to keep my momentum and then do like a big old jump. Ooh-ee! Yeah. Oh, you really gotta get your timing right. Okay. I'm picking things up. I get a little bit excited and then I want to like do some really tricky stuff. Like that, for instance. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, here we go. Oh, I had it. I bet you could do something really tricky here and like use this to jump up. Maybe? See, this is what gets me into trouble is I'm like trying to think some advanced strats already, which is good. I mean, it means that the game's, you know, it's got me hooked. But at the same time, when I try and do something advanced, I usually get punished for it. So let's just try and do it as a raccoon god intended, you know? Before we try and, like, learn how to speedrun, let's learn how to speedwalk, you know? So I think I'm just gonna do the levels that are available. Collect an orange to instantly regain your grapple. Okay, yeah, I mean, if that doesn't come across as being Celeste, then, you know. Again, there's absolutely nothing wrong with having that influence. Oh. And I really enjoy Celeste, so it earns points rather than anything else. I just call him as I see him, honestly. Whee! Oh, yeah. Game is super satisfying when you actually nail stuff. Oh, shoot. And it definitely feels bad when you don't, but that's fine. That just means you gotta get better. Oh. Okay, that one's weird. Because the orange takes a second to get to you. So you can actually, like, think you've got it. And then turns out you're actually waiting to get it. Oh, bummer. you gotta be aggressive on that grapple. What? Yo, exploits? I'll take it, honestly. I'll take it. Speedrunners take note. You saw it here first. You can do a frame perfect something. You got it. That was almost something. Yeah, I guess I see what I'm supposed to do there. This is a tricky one. Okay, a little bit of finicky platforming business, it's not super forgiving when it comes to the walls, because you like, if you're not right on them, then you don't have, you lose your momentum. It's kind of hard to explain. I see the orange behind that block, so I think I gotta do some, well, I mean, that works. Yeah, I kind of disagree maybe a little bit with the how aggressive the orange is to get to you, because it means you'll lose your momentum a little bit because you're waiting on the orange to get to you, and I don't think that feels very good. Maybe you're just meant to collect it straight on, like you're supposed to hit it straight on. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, yes! Didn't mean to do that, but it's fine. Aw, come on. Some of these, like the expectations on the player are really, like your windows are very tight. I did do it, and I'm sure given enough time, I could do it faster. We got new platforms. Got a lot of mechanics in this demo, which I appreciate. Oh, okay. So these, some surfaces are slippery. Okay. So we can't climb on these surfaces. And if we jump on these platforms, then we get like an extra bounce. We could also just like wait on them. Oh. Oh, okay. Ref. That was horseshit, ref. Oh. I had it. I was just impatient. That one, I don't know what happened there. I don't know what happened there. Okay. Sure, I'll take it. All right, let's just do things the safe way. I'm sure if I did, like, I'm trying to speedrun too much, and it's what's getting me into trouble. I think we're screwed now. No, never mind. We're okay. Yes. Yes. All right. Doing well. Might even, maybe we'll see like a silver in this level. Okay. All right. I'm screwed. I'm not screwed. I'm fine. How in the world are we going to do this? I think I see it. I have to jump over, trigger the block, and then, yeah, okay. And then grapple back. Really tricky techniques. No! Okay. They haven't hit me with the dialogue in a while. Which, you know, I think I'm cool with it. I am gonna start to miss it, honestly. Cause I kinda like it. But you know, it does feel like a lot when you're trying to like speed through a level. This is 19%. I'm not sure what that means. Ooh. Well, that was just unfortunate. Oh, could have been really good. All right, I'm actually curious to see if I get anything here. We got a bronze! We got a bronze trophy. I'll take it. Attempt 6. C. That's fine. Okay, last level in the demo, I assume. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What do you mean, coins? We got coins now? Oh, I see. Coins in order to break the... Got a lot of variety, even in just the demo, and I really appreciate that. I notice he does a little slide. Does he do a slide? No, maybe wishful thinking. We can do a wall jump on slippery surfaces. I see that lighter up there. I don't know how to get that lighter. Kind of want to try. Where in the world are we? How are we getting these lighters? I have like, outside of the tutorial, I have not found a single secret wall, and it's kind of a bummer. Oh, could have been really cool. No. Sometimes you don't need to actually, like, grapple pull. Just doing a normal grapple is good enough. Whoa! Oh, that could have been really cool. I don't know what I was trying there. And, like, you only get one chance to keep your momentum there. Could have been cool. I didn't get it, though. There we go. Oh, no! 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 That sucked so much. I did everything. It was just like the last... Oh. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I mean, it feels really good when you actually, like, get things going on. Oh! No! Okay, that's fine. There's a little jump pad there. Oh! Are you kidding me? At least the red coins stay got, but I don't know if that's a good thing, honestly. Because, like... I thought I don't know. It's weird. Okay, well, there's a lot of stuff going on here. We're gonna have to go backwards to go forwards. Getting too fancy. Oh, I just clicked outside the window. Okay. We just have to get the key. Easy peasy. Gonna have to wait for the orange to come back. Okay, don't be too fancy. Just go there. Don't try and, like, run there. Whee! Alright, cool. And we didn't get any trophy. That's fine. I might try in my own time to get to a better score. D! Okay. Alright. Well, that's fine. You've reached the end of the demo. Thank you for playing. If you enjoyed the demo, feel free to add Trash Bandits to your Steam wishlist. I will! This game is good. I like it. I like it a lot. Trash Bandits is planning to release in summer 2023 with loads of new features and content. Stay tuned. Want to access the beta to try new features early? Join the official Discord. Sure. I'll try that as well. Well, Trash Bandits. Is that what it's called? Trash Bandits? Trash Bandits. I like this game. It really, it feels retro and new at the same time. I feel like there's a couple of tweaks I would make, but I don't know if, those are going to be very subjective. I actually feel like slowing it down a little bit wouldn't be a terrible thing, or maybe offer some accessibility features to allow people to do that, because, like, there's some really tight windows that are going to feel very punishing for some people, but maybe I'm just, bad skill issue, I don't care. But either way, if you've tried Trash Bandits, let me know in the comments what you thought of it. And if you liked this video, definitely, you know, hit the buttons, hit all the buttons, consider subscribing, all that. And I'll see you guys next time. Take it easy.